I would say that your textbooks are good, but are they exciting? And if you just keep memorizing what's in your books just because you need to do well in your exams, then it's called rote learning. That's when things enter your head, but you don't really understand them and can't apply them in daily life. What about hands-on learning? Isn't it so much better when you do things by hand? In fact, science is also like food. You can't keep reading about food. You have to eat it to enjoy it. And the same thing is with science. It is fun when you actually do it, and you learn a lot better once you start enjoying it. Schools can't teach everyone how to do science, but then you can always follow DIY videos on YouTube. But many DIY videos tell you how to do things step by step without telling you why you're doing them. So in this series, I'm going to use a new technique, and that's like DIY, but it's called T.I.Y. That's think it yourself. In this, you'll learn not only how to do things, but also understand why you're doing them. In this 20 lesson series, I'm going to cover the entire 8th standard CBSE physics syllabus. And many people have done that before, but only here you will see almost everything through real live experiments. And each lesson, there is also one DIY experiment that you can do for school science projects. So in these lessons, you will not only learn science, but also learn how to think and work with materials and become a maker. Before you start, remember to subscribe to the channel and share this link with all your friends who might also be happy to know about this series. And I hope you're excited, because I think you might be the one to change the world. So let's get started.